Okay, we have spot check here on siding, and I'm just gonna get some video. So that maybe we'll be able to see this on our high def computer and identify specific boards to remove for our customer.